It may look gray at times, helpless and uncertain. We ask, where is normal? And will it ever return? We feel alone, worried, and sometimes lost. It might be stormy now, but rain doesn't last forever.
In these times, we have to focus on the good. It's important to find the courage within our hearts. Every so often, life throws challenges our way that seem impossible, but we persevere.
This world is a beautiful place filled with joy and love. Where flowers bloom, so does hope. Once you choose hope, anything is possible. Let's use this time to better ourselves. We can start a new hobby or learn a new skill.
We can cook more, support local businesses, and connect with friends and family. Find a new appreciation for the little things we take for granted. Recognize what's important to us and take this opportunity to cherish our loved ones. Never forget the men and women who are making sacrifices every day. We are in this together, and we all need to do our part to ensure that our community is safe.
When it rains, look for rainbows. And when it's dark, look for stars. Remember, the sun will rise again tomorrow, and the light will shine on the colors of our world.